Ja!
Ja, ja.
Today we got the Bean Boozled Challenge. For y'all who don't know what this is, really a game. You pick a flavor, right? You pick a flavor of the jelly bean. You don't know what kind of jelly bean there is. You got crazy jelly bean, like for example, you got a jelly bean that tastes like chocolate on one hand. You got a jelly bean that tastes like shit on the other hand. So, we got our drinks, cause it's gonna get nasty in here. You feel me? It's gonna get real nasty in here. We got our cups. So we might spit, and how this gonna go? Y'all already know we got team E right here. We got team two, team Zo.
What's up, Mike?
And we got team King.
You already know how it's rocking, baby.
If you spit, you gonna hear this sound right here. If you swallow, pause. Okay, they gay.
Yeah, that's pretty gay, man.
If you don't spit, you gonna hear this sound. Alright, so we're gonna go and get started, man. We got 10 flavors right now. And what we got first is.
We got booger or juicy pear.
Y'all ready?
Yeah.
Serving it up Gary's way.
Three,
two, one. Oh!
Not very tail, but ooh, this is good.
I need to go buy me some candy like that.
Oh, I got booger.
I got booger
too. I got booger,
cuz. I guess I got booger. I don't need pears.
What it did?
It won't be one of the pears to come straight out of the tree.
Next, we got toothpaste or berry blue.
What you mean?
Toothpaste or berry blue.
Let's do it.
Hey,
I thought I got berry this time.
Yeah,
I got toothpaste.
You got
toothpaste?
I wish
I had toothpaste.
You ain't
spitting? Mm-hmm.
Man,
you
eat
toothpaste, huh? I mean, yeah. I mean, oh my god, dude.
What?
That spoiled milk. I'm about to take
out
running out
of
here, boy.
It's toothpaste, man.
Next, we have spoiled milk.
Man, come on, really though.
Or coconut.
Hey.
Let's go, man. Y'all scared.
What we got?
Spoiled milk or
man,
coconut.
Man, dude.
Hey, let me tell you something.
I'm gonna tell y'all this. I don't like either one of these.
Serving it up Gary's way.
Let's go. Oh, that's spoiled milk. That's spoiled milk, too, dog.
And then you can smell it, bro.
Hey, you got spoiled milk, too? Hey, I
want
to spit this sauce so bad, dude.
You ate it? I ate it.
Oh, no, cuz I might
have
to take the L on
them. Dude, they were so nasty,
bro. Oh.
Help me. God!
Can we drink?
God!
You got to finish it.
Hey, Don, I'm saying, can we drink? Like, this is nasty.
I swear to God, dude, that's the nastiest thing I've ever eaten in my life.
Hey, you think that funny, bro?
That's not funny, dude.
Hey.
Man, I got three bad ones.
Hey.
It's
gonna get rough, though. Next, barf. Y'all know what barf is, right?
Hey.
Barf.
What?
Peach.
How do you make this? Exactly.
Hey, throw it. Mix up a lot
color
of
that? What color that is?
That's this color right
here. Grab it a peach color.
Y'all
barf ready? Or peach?
Yeah, barf or peach. Let's
you
go.
You know what? Man, come on, bro.
Oh, damn, man.
Oh, my God, dude.
Hey, I ain't rocking with this one, dog. Hey, what you got?
Damn, so lame peach. Don't tell that boy, though.
I ain't eating no bar.
You crazy. I ain't rocking with that.
I ain't eating no bar, boy.
What about stretching over here?
Dude, that bar I can't take that much spoiled milk no more.
Next. Okay, next we have lawn clippings or lime.
Okay, I can deal. I can deal.
Oh, man.
I'm gonna go ahead and get two more.
No, I don't get one.
Alright. No, I'm gonna get you one each.
I go.
One, two, three, go.
Okay. Hey. What are you doing, bro?
Hey. Ain't no bad chicken right now.
Yeah, I like lemon salt a little bit, don't
it? Yeah. I got lemon salt. Hey, yo, you know, we eat them little, we don't eat them, but the little stems in middle school, I mean, elementary.
I really don't know what this is. Down so like mine.
This is great. This is great.
That grass, right? I mean, what grass. That grass taste like? I'm curious.
I mean, it's not bad.
Oh, y'all so curious. That's why next.
No!
We got molded cheese.
Man, I'm done.
Or caramel corn.
And I don't even eat neither one of these.
Let's get it, man.
Which one?
Grab one around.
Okay, 1, 2, 3, go. I got you.
Caramel corn. I'm in now.
But this shit taste like a ladybug.
I'm in now though.
I'm done.
I'm straight.
Made it with cheese though. What'd you say it was? Mold cheese. You know, I taste it.
Mold cheese.
Bro, how y'all?
You got mold cheese?
I don't know.
I got mold cheese. Yeah, it would taste like.
What? Yeah, mold cheese or what? Caramel corn.
Next.
All I taste when I freaking burn is spoiled milk.
Rotten egg. Or buttered popcorn.
Sure.
Popcorn!
What was the other one?
Right egg up.
What you got? You got right egg.
Oh,
no.
Right
egg. I got popcorn.
What is it?
Oh, I got popcorn. I got popcorn.
I got popcorn on me.
I got popcorn. I was scared, boy.
On me.
Y'all don't want to go with that right egg, man. Your popcorn ain't good.
I
can't chew no more. Your popcorn ain't good. I just got.
Oh my god. Like, I'm trying to swallow and I can't. You know all that? I ain't doing it.
Y'all didn't speak, cuz.
Huh. Y'all didn't speak. Hey, we got a big surprise for the loser at the end. Stay tuned.
Your popcorn nasty as hell. I don't know what you mean.
What you talking about? It ain't bad.
Oh,
it's not bad.
Yeah, everything ain't bad when you done ate spoiled milk.
Get up here, bro. Y'all niggas tripping. That's why next, I'm gonna show y'all.
Next.
Dude, I'm not doing dog food, nigga. That's what you trying
bro,
to say.
Hey, I like the diet, bro. It right next. I see it. I swear to God.
Dude,
I swear to God. I swear to me.
This is not play with, man. That's nothing to play with.
I might eat one at the end. All right. Canned dog food. Or chocolate pudding. Now, I love me some chocolate now, but I don't know what they're gonna give it to me. We're gonna see.
Dude, I ain't had a good one in forever. Like, since the blueberry one, I haven't had a good one. So
I ain't had a good one ever since goddamn.
I'm sorry, I got a good one just then, so called.
Hey, got rid
of
it?
Don't worry.
Oh, wow. You're switching, bro. Or chocolate pudding.
Come on, man.
You already
know. Oh,
I'm gonna pick a bad one.
That's it,
bro. That's not even a word. I need to make up another word for this shit. I ain't no dog.
I can't rock with a dude, dog. Spit it out.
Yeah.
Had dog food.
Yeah, man.
I think all of them bad. All of them got to be bad. Let me try another. No. That chocolate pudding right here. All of them ain't bad.
Swap mine, baby.
Dude, this is so nasty. Like, why are we doing this? Like, this is the worst
thing. Man, I eat baby food before I eat this stuff, man. Next. Right now, we're going Snicky Sauce or Tutti Frutti.
Okay.
That's right here.
Please, Tutti Frutti. Give me the blue one.
Snicky Sauce or Tutti Frutti.
Yeah. Hey!
Let's go!
Woo!
Let's go!
God. I appreciate it, man. Look down on me. They're good. I hope you
like, I've been eating so much bad the whole
time. Yeah, exactly. Thanks.
I'm just chewing for the fun of it.
What you eating now, cuz?
Some damn bullshit. I really don't know, bro.
Woo!
Can't they get more worse than the dog?
Man, no. Man, they get worse than spoiled milk.
No, the rotten egg.
You didn't eat the spoiled milk.
I ate all this shit, bro.
Next, now we got the last.
The next, all we got is, last but not least, we have dead fish or strawberry banana smoothie. And I love me some strawberry.
Dead fish?
I promise you, dead fish can't be worse than spoiled milk. Can't be
cheating. God damn, boy. I burped the whole damn meal up. A bad one.
Hold on.
Y'all I got dead fish.
Good name.
It ain't bad as you think.
Fuck.
It tastes like. Oh, fuck.
Oh, this motherfucker stank.
Oh, this motherfucker smell like salmon.
Oh!
I'm a bad.
Oh! Oh, man. I can't eat that, dog. Like, I ain't here to chew it.
I won't be doing it. Yes, that's three for you, Tuba. Let's go, baby.
I'm a bell.
Well.
Somebody cried hell, man.
Nobody
crying. Nah. Like, I hate Lorenzo. Like, usually you do something like this, you spit out one time, you scratch, you win. He always want to do everything.
He want to go.
I can't mess up. Exactly. I can't mess up at all.
That's why y'all need to go teams, though.
I ain't rocking with that.
I don't give a damn what it is. If it's a challenge, I'm going to be in the damn
thing. You lost.
Hey, you got
okay,
some water
so this is how it goes, bro.
I got some more stuff left in my mind.
The person who spit the most
I got you.
Has to grab four beans. We get to pick the beans. We get to pick them. He has to grab four of them. We give them to him. He eat all four of them at the same time. Sims will pick a bean. I'll pick a bean. Joe will pick the bean. We'll leave it up to him to pick his last bean. But he has to eat all four.
At the same time.
At the same
boy,
time.
You're done.
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
Alright, y'all. Get the picking, bro.
What they say right
here? My nigga.
Hey, I picked spoiled milk or coconut. I know the either one of them. They nasty anyway. If I were y'all, I'd be
better.
No, I'm saying, but it don't matter, though. Because if I mix, it don't matter which one I pick. I mix it with
yeah,
that.
You're right. So get you one.
Unless all them good, then you'll be
happy. I get try to get toothpaste. It might cover up all that. Toothpaste is pretty strong.
I don't know what one toothpaste is, though.
Exactly. So
might be cherry beer or toothpaste.
Hey, 50-50, bro. 50-50, bro. 50-50, bro.
Bro, you're down bad, bro. 50-50, bro. I'm sorry for your life.
This is it. Four. He got to eat them all, baby.
Dude, I
see the fade now.
Wow. Who pitched for milk?
You alright, me?
Pitched for milk.
I love you, man.
Did you pick? Oh, did you get barf?
I can't even fucking tell.
Oh!
I can't tell, dude.
Oh! Oh my god, dude, that man. Jesus Christ.
Oh, man. Then I got toothpaste.
That bad, huh?
Good job, man.
Is it coming in?
Fuck, dude. It's nah, I can't do this, dog.
It ain't strong enough.
Swallow it, man. You got to.
It's strong, but it's spoiled milk, you know what I'm saying?
If you spit
I believe
out.
I got bark, too.
Good. What you
get? You said
right there. Yeah, it's your mouth.
Right there?
Boy, you're loud, bro. You loud.
You loud. Hey, man, I can't do this, dog.
Man, no. Not yet.
Come
not
on,
yet.
Man.
There gotta be some kind of penalty to you spitting.
That's not nasty, dude. Like, this dog. I'm finna throw up, bruh.
You should've fought
I'm
harder.
I'm finna throw up, bruh.
You should've fought harder.
You better throw up. Bruh, I don't have any more penalties, bruh.
It's gotta be a penalty we think of.
We punch his ass.
Maybe I don't want him to call us physical harm to the man.
Shit.
I can't do that, bruh. On my mama.
No! No! Okay, it was so nasty!
I probably can't
what
do
the?
That was too much nasty.
Bye. I'm about to throw up, bruh. On me.
Well, I guess you suffered enough, sir. Woo! That's why you fight through it.
Hey, that's what happens, bruh.
That's what happens when you
that's quit, what happens when you lose. You
can't be a guilty.
You gotta do shit. Close, you gotta do
somebody
stuff like
close,
that.
Close the video out.
But I'm gonna tell you this, man.
He went through
Tuba.nt. You see Tuba's as right now, he gone.
That three of them here lost.
Hey.
I mean, really, he lose everything.
That three, bro. Hey,
well, even though he won the Carolina Reaper, trust me, he lost.
But hey, bro.
He lost.
I won it, for real.
That's all for today, man. Thanks for watching. Please go like, share, and subscribe. Hey, hit him for me, E.
Tuba.nt. I'm running through the grapevine. That purr got me high.